Protesters argue that closing the Westminster hospitals by 1992 will rob the area of vital emergency and children's services. They also believe the new Chelsea site is a bad choice because of traffic congestion. But today the Health Secretary said he was confident the £135 million new hospital was the best option.
What we've come up with is, firstly, one of the biggest projects the Health Service has seen since it started in 1948. I think one of the most exciting ones, and one which I think will prove the objectors wrong.